Hello everyone, this is your good old neighbor, Nick Hick and Bozen 2 and No Time to Die Fan 2001 yo, and welcome to another amazing video. And no people, I didn't get a Pokemon Detective Pikachu because they lied to me, and second of all, I was going on to check out and tell them where the Pokemon at, and they say, go wait in line just like everyone else, and I was like, okay, forget it, I'm just gonna buy some random movies. And so yeah, and this is my last week doing my DVD update, because on Sunday I'm going on a vacation, I'm going on a cruise to the Bahamas. So, and don't worry people, I will be back on May 7th. So on May 1st all the way into 6th, I will take a break doing YouTube videos, and I will come back doing YouTube videos on May 7th. So stay tuned. And so hey guys, that's enough talking. Let's get started, shall we? And no people, I'm not gonna talk all the way in the video. I just don't feel like it. Anyway. Let's get started, shall we? Honestly, guys, my thought on Dirty Dancing is such a classic. I highly recommend you watch it. And no, people, this is not a Wacom movie. This is a romantic dance movie. I don't own Wacom movie, and you know that. I haven't seen a movie, honestly, but I might check it out in the future. We'll see. I haven't seen a movie, but I might check it out in the future. I already did my top 10 best movie of 2018. I'm probably this movie is going to be in my honor dimension, so no bother. So I might watch that movie in the future. Honestly, guys, I really want to check how bad this movie is, but maybe I can watch it in the plane. Maybe all the way I get in my vacation, so I might check the movie out. I just heard this movie's bad, but honestly, I just want to give my own opinion about this movie. Because I already saw the TV spot, and that TV spot is added up one of the worst Super Bowl TV spot I ever watched in my entire life. Because that TV spot gonna scar me to life. I haven't seen the movie, but you can give your thought on this movie on the comment section below. And yes, people, I already hang up the poster of this movie, so yeah, I already unboxed this. There you go. Alright guys, that was my DVD update on, let me see what today is, let me check, today is the 25th. Alright guys, that was my DVD update on. Sorry, I got some exaggerating. Back with saying. Sorry, guys, that was my DVD update on April 25th, 2022. This is my last DVD update. I'm doing this for this week. But next week, I'm not gonna do any more DVD update on this Sunday, because I'm gonna be gone. I'm gonna be gone on my vacation, and I'm gonna have a fun time. So I hope you guys are gonna miss me, and I really hope to God you don't send me requests in my gun. So just if you guys send me requests, I recommend you be patient. I'm not speaking honest with Superman, but honestly, be patient. That's all God said. All right, guys, if you like this last DVD update, please hit the subscribe button, turn notifications, share this video with your family. And I'm probably frozen just going to say this movie sucks. And I'm probably, this movie's going to be great. And I know this movie's going to be the classic. So you guys, I already watched the movie. It was such a classic. The only two movies I haven't seen is this movie and this movie. I want to see how bad this movie is for my worst movie of 2017. And so you got to see you next time. So long, peace YouTube. I'll see you guys tomorrow. And stay tuned for my movie review on Scream. Out of that one of the best Paramount movie I ever watched in my entire life. Way better than Terminator Dark Fate. Goodbye, everyone, and I see you guys tomorrow. Bye-bye.